start. So here is this is gonna be the total guitarist view on the E Boogie Raga, and so that you can use it to develop your finger picking and so that. Anyway, what it is it's a 1-4-5 progression in the key of E, so then we're playing with E and A and B, B7 actually, okay? And variations that are picked out mostly with the thumb, okay? It's pretty simple. Here we go, I'll do it a couple times, I'll do it three times so you can use it for jamming, okay? Now I'm going to do them close up. I did make a mistake in the B here on the first of the three circles on it. So now I'm going to do close up on it though, on the left hand, so you can get the finger picking of it. All right, so I can explain it at the same time. I'm just going to explain the three forms, which are the E form, the A form, and the B form, okay? The 1-4 and the 5 also as a way to talk about it, all right? You play E chord, and then with the thumb you pick the G, F sharp, back to the E chord, and then the G. So it goes like that. The way the E goes, okay? And the A, I'm playing an A6 basically. That's with the fingers all across here from the D string in the E position here where you pluck it there. That's D string, E there. And then, but it's mostly about the what happens here is that you play the A chord and then you go da 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 da. So it's E, F sharp, G, F sharp, E, F sharp, G. And that's the A part. It goes like this. Okay, and it chorus, then the B. The B is a B7 form, which is that way. Chord like that. Okay. And then you play the seventh down here, and it goes. And then to the. Or. Like that. Ending on the E, of course, again. But this B7, the B7th chord structure sequence is. Okay, so what I actually see I'm doing is I play the open B7 thing there, and then I go with that, peck little finger there, and then up here, and that gives the beat to it, so it goes. So I'm going to do it up to speed now, basically, a slow speed, but still a steady speed. Now I'm going to give you a shot, close up of the finger work as I do it too. Once. I mean the picking here. So you can see what I'm doing, basically figuring that I'm doing it in this. If this will help you, but I can't, it's so hard to describe for me because I just do it. Okay, so anyway, here we go. The whole thing. Good luck with that.